sometimes there's stuff. There's like seasons.
I think I see stuff.
Yeah, like a starfish?
No, like a white thing. Let's check it out.
Probably trash.
Probably.
I think it's recording. Yeah, it's recording. Damn boy.
Are you still recording?
Yeah. I'm just trying to swim.
Thank you.
us. Well, I got a shoe.
Are you going to Ultra?
Me?
Yeah.
Man, you know I haven't been? The only year that I've been in Miami?
You never been to Ultra?
No.
Dude. Ultra's why I moved here.
No way.
Yeah.
From where?
Connecticut.
No way.
Yeah.
That's why you moved, or that's why you came and then you stayed?
Because of me.
Yeah.
Well, I was visiting here for like 5 years before I moved. I was coming to stay in like 2 weeks at a time. I loved it, and I finally get to move. School was holding me back, but then I dropped down, so I got kicked out of school. When I started my online business, it was okay. They made a lot of money, but I lost it all. Now I'm trying to make it all back.
Are you doing yoga teaching just only that now?
No, I'm still working on the business. I can't even go back to having a job.
You know, I need waterproof cards. That's my name.
Who is that girl?
I can see her. I'm a wave. Questions. I'm a P. Yeah.
I love my girlfriend.
No, you don't. Wave to this girl. Wave. You need an upgrade. You already spent her money, you already. Besides, this girl probably has more money. Hello!
Oh, there we go.
Probably like 14, bro. I will see. You never know how old they are until you ask. She could be like 40.